Hi, this is Gabriel Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you some new features in Stata 16 for using lassos for inferential statistics. Lasso is a popular machine learning technique that simultaneously selects variables and estimates coefficients for predictions. But Lasso does not provide standard errors required for performing statistical inference. Lasso for inference extends Lasso and allows you to do inference on a set of variables of interest, treating the remaining variables as controls. We get no inference for the controls. Something's gotta give. Lasso inference commands provide robustness to model selection error. You can fit models for continuous, binary, and count outcomes. For continuous outcomes, we have the double selection, partialing out, and crossfit partialing out estimators, dsregress, PO regress, and XPO regress, respectively. And similarly, for binary and count outcomes. Additionally, you can perform instrumental variables regression using either the partialing out or crossfit partialing out method. You can interpret the coefficients from these commands in the usual way, meaning you can obtain marginal effects, contrast, odds ratios, and incidence rates. You can also perform hypothesis tests. To demonstrate how to use a lasso inference command, I've loaded a dataset on infant birth weights. Here you'll see that we have demographic information for the mother and father of each infant. Let's say we are interested in exploring the effect of the mother's education and her smoking habits during pregnancy on birth weight. So the remaining variables in our dataset are controls. We have continuous variables, like mother's age, and categorical variables, such as whether or not the mother drank during pregnancy. We worry that interactions might also be important, so we are going to fit the model of birth weight on mother's education and the number of cigarettes she smoked during pregnancy, and some of the following variables and interactions. With all these interactions, this amounts to 104 covariates. But we do not need to worry about overfitting the model, because the control variables that we specify are potential control variables. Lasso will select the relevant ones. So to fit this model, we can go to Statistics and select Lasso and Lasso Inferential Models. Here you'll see that we have estimators for continuous, binary, and count outcomes. And then I'll select Double Selection Model. This will bring up the dialog box for dsregress. I could fit this model with the menus, but in the interest of time, I have put together the following do file. Now, because Lasso entails selecting covariates from a list of potential covariates, the specifications can be rather lengthy. This is where the VL suite can be very useful. I have used the VL commands to create separate variable lists. For example, I have a list pertaining to interactions with the birth order of the infant, and a list with variables related to the mother's marital status. Then, in the dsregress command, I simply refer to these variable lists with a dollar sign, the way you would refer to a global macro. So I can now run this do file to fit this model. Because we are specifying so many potential covariates, particularly so many categorical covariates and interactions, it is easy to induce collinearity. This is why you get all this output. Now in the header, you'll see that we had 104 potential control variables, but Lasso only selected 15 of them. And if I scroll down, we see that the more the mother smokes, the less the baby weighs. We also see that mother's education is not significant. If we believed mother's education to be an endogenous covariate, we could instead fit this model using, say, the crossfit partialing out method as follows. Or if we wanted to fit a model for low birth weight using the binary variable LB weight as the outcome, we could fit a double selection Lasso logistic regression model as follows. Or we could use the partialing out or crossfit partialing out methods here as well. So this is how you can use Stata's Lasso for inference commands. If you would like to learn more, you can visit the Stata website at stata.com. Thank you for watching.